नेल्लोर डिस्ट्रिक्ट म्यूजियम बाय डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ आर्कियोलॉजी। इट इज़ लोकेटेड इन सरस्वती नगर नियर मागुंटा लेआउट, नेल्लोर। इट वॉज एस्टाब्लिश्ड इन 2004। द म्यूजियम इज़ ओपन फ्रॉम 10:30 AM टू 5 PM एंड क्लोज्ड ऑन फ्राइडेज एंड पब्लिक हॉलीडेज। एंट्री फी इज 3 rupees फॉर अडल्ट एंड 1 rupee फॉर चिल्ड्रन, एंड फॉर फोटोज 20 rupees एंड वीडियोज 100 rupees। इफ़ यू आर न्यू टू माई चैनल please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. At the entrance gallery, the dioramas of pre and proto historic man representing the daily life is including the manufacturing of tool kits, agriculture and burial practices etc. are there. And here is the history of Nellore district, and there is a map with historical monuments. And here is terracotta, stucco, and stone art galleries. And this is metal gallery. And this is Bidri ware gallery. Bidri is a blackened alloy of zinc and copper inlaid with the sheets of pure silver. And this is coin gallery. This is inscription gallery. This is arms and weapons gallery consisting of swords, daggers, bow and arrow, cannons are displayed. This gallery consists of bronzes, porcelain, celadon, Chinese spheres. In the center of building, in the open area, the stone sculptures and architectural members dated from Satavahana 2nd century BC to the post-Vijayanagara period 17th century AD are on pedestals. The dioramas of prehistoric man and arms and weapon gallery are the main attraction to the children.